Russian fairy tale. There lived a grandfather and a grandmother. They had a nice hen, Ryaba. Once their hen laid an egg. The egg was not simple. It was a golden one. Both of them tried to crack the egg, and they could not. A little mouse ran by, wiggled its tail, the egg fell down and broke apart. Grandpa and Grandma are crying. The hen clucks, "Do not cry, Grandma. Do not cry, Grandpa. I will lay an egg for you. It will not be a golden one, just a regular one."